30 years ago, it caused a great sensation when a woman first broadcast news.